In this video, we're going to talk about visibility. There are two levels of visibility: object level visibility and partial visibility. The first can be tweaked from the objects menu by tapping on the little eye icons next to the objects listed. It can also be tweaked by changing the visibility parameter. Partial visibility allows users to see parts of the mesh of their choice. This can speed up viewport drawing and can help focus on certain areas of a mesh or give access to hard-to-reach areas. It can be triggered by pressing the masking and the smooth shortcuts and starting a drag outside of the mesh. A lasso tool will appear. Everything that's inside the lasso will remain visible, and everything else will be hidden. As you can see, this lasso selection is also affected by symmetry. Users can also do the opposite and hide those parts that they aren't interested in by pressing the alternate shortcut in addition to the other two shortcuts. Finally, partial visibility can be reset by pressing the masking and the smooth shortcuts again and doing a simple tap outside of the mesh. There's another method of changing the visibility of an object. By using the masking shortcut, one can create a mask, and play with it, like so, and use any of the visibility actions. As you can see, I've changed the visibility. Now I'm going to invert it. Now I'm going to reset it. As we've seen, there are two methods of changing the visibility. The first one is really quick to trigger. The second one, while not as quick, allows for further precision in some cases, since masks can be grown.